Welcome back. We are live outside the KCRA3 Experience. Going to try to eat healthy today with some pan-seared tuna. Joining us today, Mark Cassell. He's working on behalf of the American Heart Association. So it's the pan-seared tuna with mandarin orange pico de gallo.
We are. We're doing, it's in the middle of citrus season right now, healthy food. We want to eat locally. We want to eat fresh.
Sure.
So I chose this recipe because mandarins are available, and we're using some blood orange to decorate and some limes.
Okay.
We're going to create a nice, light, healthy dish. I have some sautéed onions and garlic working here.
Okay.
A little bit of red bell pepper flake and some balsamic vinegar. While I got that going, I have the ahi, which is seared, just marinate just in a little bit of orange juice.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to sear that off a couple minutes per side. You can eat it rare if you'd like. You can cook it farther. However you want to cook that, slice that up. Once the onions are slightly done, we're going to get them a little bit softened. We'll add the rest of our ingredients for our salsa.
Okay.
Get some chopped tomato. And the thing about eating healthy, we're going to eliminate any salt from this dish. We're going to replace it with the acids from the fruits, from the vegetables, the balsamic vinegar, which is really going to lighten up the palate. It's going to excite your tongue to replace the salt. And we really want to make it fresh and healthy. The recipe that we have online for this calls for canned mandarins. However, today, with mandarins being so much in season, I decided to go with the fresh.
Absolutely.
These I just peeled down, I cut in half. It's a Satsuma mandarin.
Okay.
Really, really sweet. Might add a little bit of sugar to that to sweeten it up a little bit, but just a tiny, tiny little bit. Or honey, whatever kind of sweetener you want to use.
Some avocado.
Avocado. Another one, another idea about eating healthy, make it colorful, make it flavorful. It's going to satisfy your palate a lot more than just simply trying to put a bunch of healthy stuff on a plate.
Okay.
Set your presentation so that when you get to the table, you already have your portion sized. I'm going to be serving this a little bit with some black beans or some whole grains would be really nice. So really this year we're trying to eat healthy. February 1st is going to be, we're kicking off a Wear Red Day, National Wear Red Day for the American Heart Association. We'll be kicking off a year-long activities focused on making heart healthy awareness for women.
Okay.
We'll be introducing a new cookbook in February, specifically doing that, and we'll be demonstrating some recipes from that cookbook in February. And I think we'll be actually back here to do some of those recipes.
Good, great.
Coming
always
up
looking
in
for
February.
New recipes to eat healthy. So you flip the tuna, and as you mentioned, a couple of minutes on either side, more or less, depending on how you like it.
Get a nice brown sear.
Yep.
And then on this one, I've just sliced the tuna. This will give you, we're working on about a 4-ounce portion per person. Portioning is great, but if you take that to the table and put that in front, your portioning's already done. You're not slopping on food at the table.
Right.
You know kind of what you're doing.
That's a fair amount to eat when you add all the avocado and the citrus, too.
I mean, that should do it.
Plus with the beans, too. A very colorful dish. Mark, thank you. If you'd like a copy of today's recipe, send a self-addressed stamped envelope, 41 cents postage to pan-seared tuna, care of KCRA-TV, P.O. Box 13390, Sacramento 95813. You can also get the recipe online by visiting our website. It is, of course, kcra.com. Click on the recipe tab on the left-hand side of the screen. Mark Cassell joins us, representing the American Heart Association. You can usually find Mark at Dos Coyotes Border Grill. And what's your home base?
I handle all our restaurants.
Oh,
but
okay.
Also, we will be introducing a healthy dining menu. We've done it in our Davis locations.
Okay.
We'll be introducing it into our other locations in February with the American Heart Association.
All right, sounds good. Eileen Javora's holiday forecast is next. Stay with us. We'll